There are environmental challenges, economic challenges, societal challenges, and cultural challenges. We are moving high speed against the wall. And this needs a holistic mindset in order to be solved sustainably. Shall we give up now?
Who are you? This question must come first. To uncover your identity, not only by birth. Learning to be is more than just your ID. It's about your spirit and making it free, huh? And not alone, but together with others. Understanding that we are all sisters and brothers. Equality is the basis for a community where people live in peace and in harmony, huh? For this paradise, we need to shift paradigms of our thinking so we don't stay paralyzed. To make the flower and our children blossom, we first have to admit that we know nothing. Ready to act, we put the hands in the dirt. Not holding us back, we let the future emerge and transform the world. We are not here for less. Our first step is to begin with less.
Learning to be.
These days when you were young, and every second adult tells you that you are dumb. Especially the teachers in the front that pray. If your answer is wrong, then you get a bad grade, huh? How many years we've wasted in school to check that learning from mistakes is more important than a test? How many times we've searched for the right answer before we realize that's the question that matter? Reading the stars, analyzing their past, understanding how they influence the plans that we planned. With our hands, with our soul, we trust in ancient knowledge as above, so below. It's not about making money or being clever. It's about having fun while greening the desert, 'cause that's what we need to feed a whole nation. And the youth is the seed for the social innovation.
Learning to be.
How to live together, how to act, and through that to transform themselves and the world.